Now you can enjoy the drink that's been on every Russian space mission. Sputnik, made with 10% real beet juice and 20%...
Still going. Nothing outlasts the Energizer. They keep going and going.